Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well. In this tutorial, I will show you how to save a web page as a PDF file in dark mode. I prefer to read web pages and PDF files in dark mode. It is easier on my eyes. If you are like me and prefer to read articles, news, and digital books in dark or night mode, watch this video to learn how to export a web page as a PDF file and then save the PDF file in dark mode. Let's start. For this tutorial, I use the Firefox browser. If you don't have it on your computer, go to mozilla.org or .org, click on Firefox Browsers, and from the drop-down menu, select Firefox for Desktop. Click on Download button and install it. I use both Safari and Firefox. They are excellent browsers. After the installation is completed, from the Firefox menu, select Preferences. You may have to scroll down. Make sure dark mode is selected and close the window. First, I open a web page in the Firefox browser. Then I'll click on the Reader View here to get an uncluttered page without navigation menus, advertisements, and links to other pages. To save it as a PDF file, I'll press Command plus P on my Mac keyboard, or you can go to the application menu in the top right corner and select Print. In the Print dialog box, select Save to PDF. I leave scale and format as they are. Scroll down and make sure that Print Backgrounds is selected. If it is not selected, your PDF will have a light background. Next, I'll click on Save, select Desktop as my destination, and click Save. As you can see, the web page has been saved as a PDF file in dark mode. If you want to learn how to edit images in your PDF documents or insert an image into a PDF file, watch these tutorials. I leave the links in the description box under this video. I hope this video was helpful. If you learned something new from it, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe if you want to receive notifications about future tutorials. Your support will encourage me to make more videos for you. Thank you for watching.